everybody, this is Darren143 here, and today, this is a very special video. Now, as you can tell by the title, this is the worst event na nakita ko mismo that blew up on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Okay, yesterday, nagkaroon ng ano, Manila International Book Fair sa SMX Convention Center sa SM Mall of Asia. And it was a surprise, James Reid was there para i-sign mismo yung Pedro Penduko and Team Real JaDine book at the same time. Pero he thought that everything is according to plan, but is not everything according to plan. Because marami sa mga JaDine fans ang nagpilang mismo para kay James Reid. Pero lahat mismo nahimatay. A lot of it, okay? Marami ang nahimatay sa nangyari. And some of them just got hurt. As in, just watch this video, shall we? Roll VTR! Okay, my goodness, nakakaawa talaga yung mga JaDine fans. Hope that no one got injured. Hope that ano, parang okay na sila until today. And it heartbreaks for me. As a JaDine fan talaga, that really heartbreaks my heart talaga. Marami sa mga JaDine fans really risk their lives to see James Reid. And don't push all the security guards and bouncers. Just listen to what everything wants to say, okay? Just listen what they're saying, okay? My goodness. It really breaks my heart that I got to be a JaDine fan. My God. That is the worst fair of all time talaga. Oh my God. Okay. Now, I don't know how I can process this. Like, that was utterly stupid, unorganized, and napaka reckless talaga yung nangyari. Halos, inaasahan talaga ni James Reid na 10 bouncers ang mag-aano sa kanya magbabantay. Pero, instead of 10 bouncers, 2 bouncers, 1 security guard, and national bookstore staff lang ang nagmando mismo sa mga fans. Like, seriously! That was unorganized! What the f***? Sorry mga kaibigan. My anger went in on a high note. Like I'm about to blow up mismo. Shit. I'm just saying the curse words all time. And sana hindi na maulit yan next year sa Manila International Book Fair 2018. Sana hindi na maulit yan, okay? And sa mga JaDine fans, sa mga fans ni James Reid, just follow the instructions and everything's gonna be okay. That's my suggestion to all JaDine fans out there, okay? So, hope you guys enjoy it. If you do, hit the like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. I'm out.